members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives. Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
The constant time in the affairs of men, when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenet of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Don't
tell him a fucking thing!
Go to hell.
Sama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make him pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. We are go!
Boom, boom, boom!
Roebuck, right first! Take the left!
Keep up!
Another one down!
This way!
Where are you going?
Eat dirt!
Get over here, now! Miller, over here! Move it, Miller!
Cover now!
Move it, Marine!
Ah!
Please, you bastard!
Stay close. Keep it tight.
Come off me! Reloading!
One more for us! Killer, stick with me!
Keep behind me. Come on.
Get another crew on it! I'll hit the beach just up ahead. Let's move! This shit. Eyes peeled.
What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Damn it! Booby trap!
Hold your ground! Hold your ground! Tenno
Bandai!
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people. shit. They've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach.
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Roma, let's see on the right. Head on side. Go!
Take out that spotlight. Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. Thank you.
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Move! Move!
Compound's just ahead. Keep moving. Robot, start the truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel. Hurry up, Miller.
Come on!
Timing on our side. Hit that barrel! Go! Hudson's one's landing over there on the right! That's our extraction point!
Yeah.
Robot, pull that ammo pump out!
Miller, back me up! Come on, let's go!
I need help over here!
Coming in!
cover me while I plant the charge.
Here they come! They're
Robot, start the truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel. Go, go, go! Hudson squad's landing on the north right! That's our extraction point! Get back here!
Here they come! Hey, look out!
Guard that door! Hey, get back here! Damn! Timer's fried. We may only get a few minutes before detonation. Charge is set. We're leaving now! We need to get to the extraction point ASAP. Sullivan, we had to jerry-rig the charges. Charges are ready! Miller, you're with me!
Where's the fireworks?
We're Dutch.
It better not be.
Three years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roma, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200-meter on the point.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds!
Hang in there, kid.
We need to get off this thing. Oh, shit!
Driver, drive around. That doesn't show around us anytime.
It's the Coral. We're stuck on the...
Drop the ram! I got you, Miller. You're still in one piece. Plan's gone to shit. Tojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line. We got heavy MG fire tearing up the beach. Call in rocket strikes on those positions now!
What
are you waiting for,
Miller?
Get back here!
Salvo, AG, Waco, 8-1, half of a 3-5, Range 2-8, all the way!
Help overhead!
Good work,
where's the fire coming from?
Don't let him get a fix on you!
Seconds!
out!
Target missed! Diligent 1-6, adjust your fire! Repeat, adjust your fire! Check your fire! Target destroyed!
Get down!
tree!
What the hell is he doing?
Take him down!
Look alive! They're close!
Don't take through the door!
Good shot, Miller! In the
ground!
Target missed! Diligent 1-6, adjust your fire! Repeat, adjust your fire!
Enemy infantry moving in!
Get all the time!
15 seconds! 10 seconds!
Everyone, keep a peel!
5 seconds!
From here on out, watch the terrain. They could be anywhere.
Fire support ready! Stay your target! Target registered! Firing perfect!
Jump on these bastards!
Up the ladder!
Clear them out! Understood!
What now, Sarge?
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Ah! What?
No!
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
To the... Correct move, right with the Japanese.
We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Keep him back!
Stay low!
Shut up!
Guys,
Okay,
reloading!
Enemy MG!
I want suppressing fire on those MGs. The flamethrowers need to reach the bunker.
Reloading!
I got you back. Reloading!
about half a mile north.
More reason to keep pushing. Every plane we lose makes our job harder. So let's pick it up and take out those damn guns.
Yakko-san, shateki no
wata!
Reason to keep pushing. Every plane we lose makes our job harder. So let's pick it up and take out those damn guns.
Yakko-san,
reason to keep pushing. Every plane we lose makes our job harder. So let's pick it up and take out those damn guns.
Yakko-san,
hold up in that building. I need help over here.
Let's go!
blow that damn bird off his perch!
Hell yeah!
Japanese infantry!
Take
it! Okay?
Trenches!
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
The airfield has
been held. Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
Blast forward!
More reinforcements!
They're getting close!
Hold on in there!
Down.
Rotten cancer of the Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad. Need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. Thank you.